My name is Vinnie Jones, and I'm going to teach you a lesson you'll never forget. There are times in life when being tough comes in handy. Say some geezer collapses in front of you. What do you do? We need a volunteer that ain't breathing. Here's one I made earlier. First thing you do is you check him over. If he ain't responsive or he ain't breathing, or he's making noises like this, then his heart'll stop working, he's having a cardiac arrest. Look lively. First call 999. Then you do hands-only CPR and no kissing. You only kiss your missus on the lips. Watch, lock your fingers together, knuckles up, then push down, right on the sovereign. Push down 5 or 6 centimetres. That's about 2 inches in old money. Push hard and fast, about 2 times a second, like to the beat of staying alive. Worried you'll hurt him? Better a cracked rib than him kicking the bucket. Keep this up till the ambulance arrives. So don't forget, check him over. Call 999, push hard and fast to staying alive. It works. Hands only CPR. It ain't as hard as it looks. If you want to come in handy in an emergency, why not sign up for one of our Heart Start courses?